FDA amends their emergency use authorization for Moderna's updated COVID-19 vaccine for use in kids as young as 6 months old. The updated shot that targets Omicron variants can be used as a booster for children between 6 months and 5 years old if they already received the two original doses of Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine at least 2 months ago. Children under five who received all three Pfizer doses are not eligible for the updated booster.